January 302014, after Chinese reunion dinner, this is New Year's Eve. I'm in Woodlands. And the Woodlands is made of, it's a town in north of Singapore. Quite near the Johor. The time is around 10 p.m. and these are the private condos as well as the HDB. These are the HDB apartments, much more spacious than many of these new condos. And sometimes you do have a retail area below, or in this case a dental surgery plus family clinic. The only difference between HDB apartments and some of these private condo is that the HDB apartments don't have swimming pools and gyms, and in fact that is better because it's cheaper, because with condos you have to pay maintenance fees and you may not even use the gym or the swimming pool at all. So this is the private Woodlands condo. As you can see, in fact it looks much smaller. This area of Woodlands is rather quiet. The American school is located to the right, further down. Most people will be having their Chinese New Year reunion dinner, and therefore you can see that it's rather quiet on the streets at 10 p.m.